have never seen a machine like that. Whoa! Nor a hunter so bold. Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it. May you walk in the light, friend. Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
I love this bit. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in. Here, but no body. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks. Oh, here we are. Let's see where they went. These will keep. I should check on Erend at Red Ridge Pass. He said he'd be waiting. The Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Come soon.
Hit! She's coming for us!
Only a little flesh.
Get out your shot!
all will fall.
The Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
I know you don't.
There's a relief.
I'm not here.
He's down over there.
That's right. No one here.
Thank you.
They've got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic!
Coming fire! Right near my dad's
with
face!
With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Won't work.
Move along now.
My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting...
Don't let him die! Someone's blasting at me!
This will be useful later. Kindiv sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way!
Kindiv told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? Ugh. But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
Thank you.
This has to be the Banuk camp that Vilgan told me about. So what happened to the other mercenaries he sent? The machines are docile. It's like they've already been overridden.
Tomorrow, we'll see what the shamans have learned from the machine spirits. Keep your skills sharp.
We should head north. North where the ice and snow calls.
This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain. Shaman, you're trying to understand the machines here, too?
Yes, Nora. And taking my time with my studies. Between you, me, and the spirits, I appreciate the peace. Not just from the machines. There are many changes in Ban-Ur. The hunters and shamans bicker without end.
What about?
How best to deal with a harsher world? The hunters, they don't want it back the way it used to be. And we shamans find ourselves able to explain less and less. So many are exiles now, sent to wander. Here, no one argues. So, I welcome mystery.
Machines. Up close like this, it's...
Grazer dung.
I'm sorry?
Frozen grazer dung. This Ravager led me here. I chased it down from the Rivals, where it killed a great ice hunter. Tore him in two. A challenge I accepted. But when it reached this camp, the fury left it.
Isn't that a good thing?
Tekuk says it's a gift. Pfft. What is a gift but a reward that you didn't earn? The machines are meant to challenge us. Now I'm stuck here guarding the shamans.
A place where the spirits have soothed the machines into restlessness. Can it be believed?
Swift arrows and sharp blades.
In Ban-Ur, they already sing songs about the hunts I've completed. We should head north. North, where the ice and snow comes.
I have proven my worth with 100 hunts, and my song will echo for 100 more.
In Ban-Ur, they already sing songs of the hunts I completed.
This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain.
Banuk lands are harsher than these. Hunting here is a relaxing.
Getting thinner. Hard to believe the Banuk live further north. Back to the sacred land. Here, signal. And the source is at the top of the mountain. I better look into it.